Here at Cheney Tech, we have 11 shops where students spend nearly half their 4 years in high school. But before you can choose your shop as a freshman, you have to go through two phases of Exploratory.
Exploratory is a two-day program that the freshman students here at Cheney Tech are able to partake in. All freshmen go through 2 days in each individual of the shops, and they get a chance to test out whether or not that shop is actually something that they have an interest in. They learn a little bit about the tools, the hardware, what the shop might do.
We are currently in culinary and we are prepping and serving.
I'm in digital media and right now we're making About Me videos.
It's a chance for our freshmen to find out what they like, what trades they like, what kind of skills they need in each trade. But it's real important to them to make a good choice.
I'm in welding and we're writing out our initials into metal.
The shop I'm in right now is HVAC, and we made napkin holders, name tags, and right now we're currently working on wiring circuits.
Some students already have a shop in mind before they enter Cheney, but others don't know what they want until they go through Exploratory.
I came to Cheney wanting to do culinary, but right now I kind of want to do electrical now.
I came to Cheney looking for the IST shop.
No, I didn't come to Cheney thinking about a specific shop. I just came here because I felt that this school offered a lot of opportunity with work, but I feel like the shops that they offer are really fun, and it's actually going to be a pretty hard decision.
Exploratory is a great way for our freshmen to get a little experience in every shop so they can learn which shop interests them the most.
Oh, Exploratory is critical to all the technical high schools because it lets the kids know what the shops are about, because they're going to make a big decision soon about what shop they really want to go to.
I think Exploratory is critical because it's extremely important for them to make an informed decision with the 2-day Exploratory and then leading to the 4-day Exploratory of their final 3 selection shops. With that in mind, once they make their permanent shop selection, the key word is permanent. They need to know what they're jumping into before they sign up for it.
Exploratory is a fun time for freshmen because they get to do something in each shop before choosing their final one.
I like Exploratory because it gives me the chance to explore all the shops and see the pros and cons of each one.
What I like about Exploratory is we get to see all the different shops and what they offer.
Going to a technical high school gives us important job skills that we need in order to be successful in the workforce for the trade we choose. It also gives students an opportunity to learn workforce skills that will benefit them no matter which career they enter.
Technical high school offers the kids an opportunity to learn a hands-on trade, at the same time get a high school diploma. So it makes you a more valuable, marketable commodity for the workplace.
Oh golly, they can make lots of money if they put their mind to it. They can get training, they'll be 17 years old and working in a trade, getting some money. There's a lot of opportunities in a technical high school system, sure.
If you're an incoming freshman, we hope you have a great Exploratory.